so it's interesting that people don't see these study of race and ethnicity and gender as legitimate intellectual pursuit. Everyone thinks they understand it. You know, everyone knows race. Everyone's an expert on race. And they often ask, what is it that you study? And I mean, and I find that amusing that you don't get credit for taking this as an intellectual pursuit. The assumption is that it's nothing to pursue as a scholar, and that's clearly not the case.
The idea that you're studying yourself.
Studying yourself. Mm-hmm.